I was gonna say, it looks like they fixed this, but they didn't. No, she didn't just say the wind is ours as it's fucking gusting in our face. Hope that's a good investment. We'll find out. It'll look nice. I wanted to view it. Unlocking trophies once I'm viewing this shit. I guess I unlocked the trophies during the beta, but there were no trophies during the beta. This is probably not going to go well.
Everyone on deck, the battle station.
Oh, I was supposed to deal with them. shit, I'm doing it again. I'm killing him again, fuck.
Hey! Come back anytime.
Welcome, stranger. Stay a minute. My bird and I are curious what you've got in your barge. You look as bright as a parakeet that's just cleaned its feathers. Luck must have found you on the open sea, eh? Ah, yes. Captain of your destiny. But it's good luck to keep a bird on your ship. Just don't tell them your secrets. They like to squawk. Oh, pardon me. My name is Melati. I have an eye for quality goods. With that silver gleam in your eye, I can see you've got the sight of the elang as well. Besides, my bird told me you are a good partner to have. He has never been proved wrong. Okay, enough with the formalities. We are best friends now. Come back anytime you want to share your good fortune with me. may luck accompany you on the open sea.
A word, if you will.
I don't make small talk, so I won't waste your time. If you want some sweet relief from your trouble, you will find that here. We have the best opium in all of the Indian Ocean. If you're here to bring trouble instead of lose it, beware. I'm not given to much tolerance. So choose your illusion, but don't muse over long. All dreams turn to nightmare eventually. It's an ill wind that blows nobody no good. Yet look what the latest squall just blew in. I am Houma, older sister of Yanita. This is my opium den, named Palkabuta. Or, if you prefer, the Blind Hold. I already know who you are. Whatever my sister told you, I am not as easy to please as she. I am drunk less often, for one. You crossed the Indian Ocean, so you can sail. It remains to be seen if you have anything else to recommend you. Believe me when I tell you, you will gain nothing from Telok Penjarah you do not thoroughly earn. One exception is your office, which is there when you're ready. Everything else, this isn't St. Anne, and I am not Yanita. Well.
Is there more? I've been doing this for a long time.
Gacho-cho!
Yanita makes grog, which suits her common temperament. My tastes are more refined. Here we turn poppy seed into opium. Not just any opium. We make blue lotus. It's pure as a summer dream and the sweetest passage in the Indian Ocean. It washes away trouble and dulls pain. With your kind here, there's a lot of both going around, so business is good. We can help make improvements to your smuggling operations, Captain. For a fee, the Helm provides business opportunities and licenses to secure different types of contraband and greater profits. The smoke must flow freely to the masses. We're here to assist you with your first investment.
Selamat datang.
Everyone returns.
I'll tell him I only got half. The rest end by opium.
Allons bon. Another carcassing training has arrived. Sorry. No time for politesse or decorum. I'm only 21, but I've seen many horrors. Once, my captain's skull was blown into my mouth. I ate shards of death that day. And now, I find myself here. The only place I'm not haunted constantly by this endless tragedy. How is your journey to eternal death coming along? Très bien. Direct, comme ça. To the point. I hate bullshit. If you continue as you are, maybe you'll be a real pirate. Mais bon, bref. You know my function. Find me shit and I make it the best shit you've ever seen. I must work because others depend on me now. Dommage. So I'll be here. Unfortunately. Not getting any younger standing here. You should go.
Hi, pirate! Want a rambutan?
Hey, no loitering, country. Let me guess. You need spoons? Nails? A nice little cowbell for your prize bovine? I kid. I know who you are. Your name's getting passed around at the dock like a bottle of arak. That's an impressive feat. And I'm not impressed easy. What's your secret? You talk big talk. Save it for the other merchants, country. I've seen your ship. It's a start, but you won't be storming Austin Capital with that sampan. You have spirit. I'll give you that. Something that cannot be taught, and the only thing that can give you the vital edge in battle. They call me Bagusaputra. The admiral and people of Talok Penjarah depend on me to keep them safe. They are like family, and I will defend them at any cost. If you mean to stay here, I can't have you sailing around with rusty old cannons on your ship. Makes me look bad. Come, my forge is hot. Let's not keep it idle. I'll keep the forge burning.
If only someone could give me some fucking coin, eh?
I'm Chedahdeski, the shipwright, formerly of...
Now, why would you go and ask a thing like that? The Shoemaker family deserve what came to them. Inherited a fortune, wanted their own land, and just took it. A few of the most desperate of us chose to work for them. Like me. Despite how they... The patriarch old hand Shoemaker was the worst of it. A sweating pig in shoes, thinking his town of sticks and shit a palace. I was there at the cursed Shoemaker wedding. I won't tell you more. I'm sorry. I can't. Anyway, that treasure. That's what you're really after, isn't it? I don't know what happened to it. But Freeman's crew left an old shipwreck from the Shadows Heist, right by Kamoy Estate. So there! I hope that satisfies your greedy curiosity. Don't worry about the blood on your deck. Keeps it from rotting.
Welcome, Captain. What have you brought me? Wait, don't tell me. Is that eucalyptus? Juniper? I know them all by smell. I've a wooden toe, you know. Yeah. Lost it to a croc while chopping ironwood barefoot. A sacrifice. I don't mind being part wood. Reminds me we are one with the trees. Do you believe that? You don't think we're connected to trees? Your ship is made of wood, no? Trees carried you here. Often I don't know where the trees end and I begin. These things aren't hard to understand with a little help from the friendly poppy, see? When I push beyond that thin veil of illusion, I can really feel the wood. Each grain is like a million tiny fireflies shooting through my fingertips. The wood beckons. Come see me when you need some life breathed into your ship, Captain. You know, you remind me of a tree. I mean that as a compliment.